My brother had a crazy idea of dressing up as Jurassic World characters when we go see Jurassic World 3 in theaters.
I'm gonna be Owen Grady and he's gonna be a velociraptor.
We're going to go see it in 13 days, so we've only got 13 days to build this raptor suit, so let's do it.
And this is our replica. He's already done most of the suit, so we just have to do part of the legs, the claws, and the helmet.
Right now we're going downstairs to make the blueprints for the helmet. We're gonna give it...
What? No, new ones.
We're gonna give it away for the mouth to open and close like a real raptor. So here we go. So we just finished a rough sketch of the blueprints. You can see right there. We're gonna have, this is Jacob. It does not look like him. There's the eye. And then the teeth, the string is going to be attached to this jaw so that the string goes down here into his arm. So when he does this, it'll pull the string and pull the jaw closed.
So it's time to get building now. Sorry, we don't have anything.
Yeah, so we hate using hot glue guns because then it prevents us from making anything with the rest of the cardboard in the future.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heat waves been faking me out. Can't make you happier now.
So now we've got most of the top part of the helmet finished. So we're just designing the mouth and we put a hole through it. So now it works like a raptor. It's gonna open and close. Just like a raptor. We just finished the jaw part and it's opening and closing like that. We're holding it together with pencils, so we're gonna use something stronger to hold it together, but it's gonna look great.
And that stronger thing we're gonna use to hold the jaw on is Legos.
So with Legos, what I'm going to do, stick this Lego piece through it, just like that. So now that's stuck through it, we take the next Lego piece, put it on, tighten them as tight as they'll go. Ta-da. Now it'll open and close.
It's 10:30 and me and Jacob are done on working in the helmet, so day 8 complete. Tomorrow's day 7. See you there.